Fresh Mornings with Pete and Catherine on 100.5 Fresh Radio.
100.5 Fresh Radio. That is Harry Styles, Sign of the Times. It is a great day here to talk about Canada's 150th because it's everywhere. Everywhere you go, it's Canada 150. And a list currently came out. 50 stellar Canadian songs in honor of Canada's 150th year. Catherine, what's your favorite all-time Canadian song? It's a tough question. It's a loaded one, I know.
I know. Because there are so many different things you want to take into account. There are your personal favorites, but then there are songs that you're like, you know what? That's just straight up Canadiana, and it's
like Life is a Highway from Tom Cochrane.
Amazing, right? Exactly. I'm always partial to Patio Lanterns, Kim Mitchell's Patio Lanterns, because it always reminds me of summertime. It reminds me of camping. It reminds me of very Canadian activities.
Number seven on the list.
Is it number seven? It is. It's one of my favorites. It's like an all-time great Canadian summer song in particular.
That is for sure. And Life is a Highway. But it was low on the list. It was 47th on the list.
Life is a Highway?
Yeah. I mean, you know, depends on who was voting here. But
can't you just picture yourself like driving across the country listening to
that? Absolutely, yeah.
That's
it was like
right?
the song of summer from like 1990, okay. I'm going to say,
all
give
right.
or take. Anyway, Carly Rae Jepsen, another song of summer.
Call Me Maybe.
Yeah, number 32. All right. On the list. Yeah.
It's funny that Carly Rae Jepsen, too, and though Call Me Maybe, I don't necessarily associate it as like a Canadian song because it was such an international hit. It's like it's bigger than just a Canadian song. It was like a worldwide phenomenon.
It was international for sure. This one maybe didn't go quite international, but made number 9 on the list. Terry Bush's Maybe Tomorrow, which you would know as, you remember this one?
Maybe tomorrow I'll want to settle down.
The Littlest Hobo theme. By the way, the number 3 song on the 50 stellar Canadian songs of honor, Joni Mitchell's Big Yellow Taxi.
Yep,
classic.
Okay. Agreed.
Bob Cajun with a huge local connection, right? Number 2. Number 1. Any guesses?
No.
Spirit of the West, Home for a Rest.
Really?
Number 1.
A drinking song.
Yes. What are the odds? A Canadian drinking song. There you have it. 50 stellar Canadian songs. We're back. Chainsmokers next on Fresh Mornings.
Wake up and love the music. Fresh Mornings with Pete and Catherine. Weekdays 5:30 to 10 on 100.5 Fresh Radio.